What's up, Pop-Tarters? It's Pop-Tart Man here again. Welcome back to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And today, we're going to be doing a bit of playground mode from Fortnite! So for a new bit of playground mode. Playground mode of Minecraft Fortnite. It's a weird bit, so intense! Let's fly! Let's fly like a bird. Oh my god, if they add that in Fortnite in Season 7 or whatever, that'd be freaking amazing. I see landing tower. Make it! Oh no, 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 no! I think I just did make it. Oh no, I forgot about the... Oh crap. Oh god. Forgot about the taxiway again. Taxi parking space again. I forgot about it again! Oh, Jesus. And this little thing here, my friend Sammy put that on like Monday. Earlier this week. I expect Sammy will join him for the next episode. Yeah. Maybe he will join in the next episode. And there's one fun fact I did with him yesterday. I made up with him and his mum. Went for us with Just Ride in South End and had a cycle and with a towel and a bite to eat and whatnot. So I spent like the entire day with them. Yeah. Oh, look at me! Whoa! Isn't that what an eagle will do? Yeet. Ha! Oh! Oh! No way! Oh, that was so epic! I died in midair! Oh! Wait, what? I spawned my... What? Wait! What happened? I was about to spawn in here. But I spawned in my guest house. Like, what the heck is going on? Like, why did I spawn in my guest house? Oh, I think I know why. Because of Sammy was playing this on Monday. I think Sammy went in there instead. Oh, I see what's going on now. Yeah. Yeah, and also my new series Fortnite. Yeah, my new series Fortnite. Oh yeah, Fortnite. I know what to do. At the very top of this tower, we're about 220 blocks above the ground, above the bedrock. I wonder what to do. Can I land in the water without getting hurt at all from the highest point I ever built in the map? Let's see. Let's get started. Come along, Mr. Restaurant. I swear you or see audience down there. I hope you don't mind the dangerous act that I'm going for. Johnny. Come back here, you little bugger. Oh god. Johnny's done that. You bag of tits. But the chances of not getting laughed at by Johnny are very slim. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling now. Now get in that water. I'm wondering, I didn't mean like a gentle way down, I meant like a hard way down, like a nosedive. Yeah, nosedive. Okay, we're still going up to the highest point, man. Okay. Oh my god!
Oh, for God's sake! Oh, I survived that. Not in my thoughts, though. I survived. I lived.
Above the very top, and nose dive down. That was very funny. Way too funny. Yeah, that was really deaf. I'm gonna go too.
Let's go with the fishy.
I know what to do. Let me try and get the squid with my fishing rod.
That's how I get you, dude! That's how you kill Bill!
Alright, go away.
Gotcha, dude!
Oh my god, I got a squid on my fishing rod.
Die!
No. You ain't going anywhere.
Die, you son of a...
There you go.
Oh, look, there's a squid over there. That's a squid. God, there's a squid right in front of my eyes.
Gotcha.
That's how you stink, pooch.
Yay. Oh yeah, guess what, Bob Garders?
We're gonna try and fly in the air and kill ourselves on the bridge down there.
Yeah, I do some silly science, I do. That's why I'm called Brainiac, you fool.
Oh, I died on the tower!
Oh, yeah! Wow, that was pretty awesome, you know? Yeah, boy!
Yeah, flying laser beam! Laser beam! Laser beam!
Let's try landing in this lake. No.
Yay! Oh! Oh, I've been skidding down the road. Skidding down there like a runway.
Oh, yeah. Yay.
That was awesome. I know what to do, spleef. I haven't done a game of spleef yet. That's so sad. It's like all the games forever have been cancelled. Games, they're cancelled forever or something.
Nope.
And that gone, but that's not Sammy. That was actually Theo. Oh, I know what to do.
Yeet! Oh, I use a fishing rod. When I was doing a quest, I was trying to use a fishing rod. That's
fish. Fishy. La la la.
Where are the fish? I can see bubbling in there, but I don't see a fish coming.
That's the thing about fishing, you have to wait for like minutes. Oh god, fish! I didn't notice that for a split second. I didn't even notice that for a split damn second.
Let's go again.
I'm trying to make them think of that nothing's happening. Yeah, I think it's a whoever made this fishing trick, they must have thinking of tricking the fish, thinking it was fish food. Oh, give me something bloody good. Give me something good. Give me something good. I want rotten, or I want rotten flesh. I want a fish. Yay. Yeah. Yeah, so Bob does. The thing I want to get in this game right now, in this very moment of the video, I want waiting. It's just that where's the fishy? Come on, take it. And all I want in the world right now is too late. Oh dang it! Let me try that again. All I want in the world, all I want in the world from the sea, is a lovely hamburger. But now, I want to get a fish. Right now! Oh yeah, straight away. Back in! Let's go and get one more fish, because it's night time now. A lily pad? Really? A lily pad? There's no lady pads around here. You fool. Oh, baby. Hello, squid. You think you can escape from the gray monster of Fortnite C6? Well, it's actually feeling a bit mean. Well, I think I kind of feel a bit mean. Spare wings for them. But now I'm hydrated. I need something to drink. That's better. Ah, so refreshing. Wait, listen. Oh, I've noticed that as well. I think it's part of the new mode that's been out for a while now. It's been out for like nearly almost 100 episodes now. And I haven't noticed anything like that yet. I haven't noticed anything like that. Jesus. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could do better on this creeper cussing, you know? Like, make it a bit wider or whatever. But this meant it'd be a baby's ride, you know? Well, oh, wait a minute, Bob Tyler's. I have an idea. Oh, yes. 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 Bob Tyler's, guess what? I just thought of something. I thought something I could do after my flying thing, whatever I want to call it. Whatever you want to call it. I thought I could do my own railway. Not just any railway. Not just any Minecraft railway, it's gonna be an actual train. Well, you don't get trains in Minecraft, but I think the thing that's most for it, but you have to buy them. And I think it's only available on PC. Yeah, but I don't play Minecraft on PC at all. No, I think it did, but that was on my brother's computer. But that was years ago, that was. That was years ago. Yeah. So I was thinking of having a railway station, like here or something, and then go to another part of the world, but I'm not sure how that's gonna work. But I'm not sure how that's gonna work. I don't know what type of train yet. I was thinking like a steam train, like Thomas Tank Engine or something. Or maybe a high speed train, like the ICE. I don't know, Pop-Tarters. But I'll think about it. Before we... it's actually in the video in like 25 seconds. Let's go and run! Let's go and run. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Hello? Anybody home? Oh, nobody's home. Okay. So, without further ado, Pop Tarters, how about we end the video? Let's end the video right here. I hope you enjoyed this Minecraft Let's Play. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And I'll see you, Western Train Simulator, and more Minecraft tomorrow. And they'll be working Minecraft, just in case you're wondering. Bye-bye!